Tag team rules here with Alexa Bliss and Becky Lynch. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Rhea Ripley and Charlotte Flair.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. It'll probably come down to who can cut the ring in half the best. Who can control the pace? Dropped right on their face. Oh, right to the leg. Wow, what a shot.
What's gonna happen here?
Double team action on the way.
Big boot!
Jeez.
Momentum clearly on the side of Ripley.
And the upper hand belongs to Rhea Ripley.
The Queen now going up. Got the underhook. Nice, stiff shoulders down. Gets the shoulder up after one.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Tag, switching it up. Oh, Ripley put a stop to that. She thinks she has it. She breaks the count quick.
She shows that she's far from finished. Rhea Ripley gearing up for brutality.
German suplex. I think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise. Yes, tag.
Kick on the mark. Dropped with a suplex.
And there's that ego on display from Becky Lynch.
This is the closest anyone in the audience will get to the big time.
Earth-shaking power slam.
Grabbing the arms and just rapid stops. Stop it away.
Oh, I don't have you seeing stars.
Vicious arm stop.
The switch here to Charlotte.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched. Right on point. Now we can see Charlotte. She's hurt below.
Ooh! Across the top rope.
German suplex!
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. Held in a perilous position.
Looking disgusted to be in the ring with her opposition now.
She gets it!
Neckbreaker!
Ouch!
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
the face. Set mat slam.
Alexa Bliss
with
a little...
Alexa Bliss with insult to injury. She got the shoulders down. I can't believe my eyes. She just kicked out.
Did somebody tell me what it's going to take to put her away?
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Firm control.
Oh, my God. What a kick.
Dropping the leg.
So she tags in.
Alexa Bliss. DDT.
Alexa might decide it right here.
Cover. Two.
We should have known better than to think the queen was going to bow out there.
And you can see the steam shooting out of Alexa's ears. She is not happy with that kick out.
Oh! Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
She's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Countered it just in time.
Across the top line with a hot shot.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
My goodness!
And then look at that!
This with the kick into the sunset.
Sunset bomb.
Alexa Bliss turning this arena.
Rhea Ripley with the tie.
Alexa's chances are dwindling.
Oh, no, I thought it was over.
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref. Rhea getting everyone in attendance to rally behind her. Taking flight.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Slam! She's trying to create space.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Bliss counters. Places her right in the corner.
Boom, right to the midsection.
That offense really hitting her hard.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
She's able to get out of the way.
Hooked up. Fisherman suplex. Becky Lynch with a great shot. She says, no thanks.
This could be it. Cover for the win.
And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
Amazing effort by her.
In comes Becky Lynch.
Series of elbows, looking to create separation. She does so.
Becky in full control here.
Oh, man, elbow slam.
Lynch got all of her.
Becky Lynch. Disarm her. It's got to be over.
No. Teammate in to save the match.
Not over yet.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Carefully measured.
Oh, man! Leg drop arm breaker.
Textbook neck breaker.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Crank in the head.
Slowing it down with the back elbow.
Neck breaker. You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
The roar of this crowd has been building. And
Rhea Ripley with the
looking to embarrass her opponent.
She had it scouted. Put into the corner now.
This is not
watch your face.
Alabama slam.
Set back in under the ropes. Tagging her partner in.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal four.
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
Oh! You saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Oh!
No! Crashing down. Refusing to let up on the fight even for a moment.
Yeah, Ripley may want to focus on a new game plan quick before it's lights out.
And Charlotte on the receiving end of even more offense.
You have to be impressed with Alexa given what she's been through thus far. Got a hold of the arm, just Wrench. Throwing into an arm breaker. Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
No, she kicks out. What a match. Alexa Bliss now
connects with a DDT. Did this end it there?
Shoulders down.
Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
Flair just ragdolled to the outside.
Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.